So, that's exactly how I know, except that
they're out there.
That's what the tarp are doing out there.
They're walking him. Someone just right here.
Whose dog is it?
Seems to be
signaling to
me. Harry, what are you doing?
C-part, where we only play it after half song,
I like that. I love the C-part.
Yeah, so it's just played, I've heard it, but just played twice and then back to A.
I like to play that.
Yeah, it's the least interesting of the parts.
We could play a song that was played at back before. It was published right here before the revolution.
I would happily attempt to follow it.
Yeah.
Your point.
I've followed it. Can you do it?
Need a form of lead.
C, go as high as you want. Go all the way to D, that'd be good too.
What's the name?
Spotted Pony.
Spotted Pony.
What about Duck River? You guys play Duck River?
You can find out.
You can find out?
I can follow it.
Like when you hear it?
Maybe.
So, yeah, those of you who are not going to freeze and
stuff. This is the last night we'll be here. It's the last night it's gonna be here.
But if you go to Sparta.
If you go to Sparta, I'll be at Sparta, I'll be at Earl's place in the weekend. And then I'll be cooked up.
You're gonna go to Sparta till Friday. You gotta go to Sparta till Friday.
Yeah, probably.
Start letting the campers in.
Huh?
When do they start letting the campers in?
Tomorrow after two, I think. Tomorrow, I already have space, so I don't care. But I have to go back, I have to surgery on the 30th of August, so that's okay. And probably won't make it back out here the rest of the year. I'm bummed. We'll see.
You bummed too? Are you?
They've been out here 5 weeks. And other than their mom and dad and the dogs, they would like their mom and dad and the dogs to move out here.
Yeah, neither of them want to go back.
Yeah.
He's sitting here telling me how he can't wait till next year when he gets to come back.
Oh, a big truck. Jack it up, put wheels on it.
Yeah, they love it.
Chris, you got that awful escort.
Well, come on. I mean, they play on the slippery slide. They got grass, so they play in the grass. We don't have a lot of grass in California. So they play on the grass on the side because my house is on a slope that's built this way. So they put that down there and play on the slippery slide, play in the water, come to jams every night, dancing. I mean, it's like a party every night for their kids. And I sure love it.
Most kids don't much care for it.
I told him no more sugar, but when we start that, mom and dad are going to kill me. Let me start selling it.
Put down on that.
I know. Remember I was telling you last night I was going to Centralia?
Yeah, yeah.
When they called me today, I found out it wasn't because of my surgery.
That's a surgery. Yeah. Oh, that's a shame.
Yeah, and my son, right after we left here, we got back to the house, my son starts texting me at like 10:30. And I'm thinking, oh, this is never good. And he texted me and said, Mom, I'm racing Las Vegas to Reno. The same week as Centralia. I said, well, I guess I'll let mine go. So, not go. That was the last jam. That was the last big one I could go to. But, you know, hey, it's...
Well, I'm glad to know that you go, because one year I will go when I'm back in Oregon.
Yeah, I usually go. If I'm there, it depends how long I stay here. This year is really short. Last year I was here till like November. I was here at Thanksgiving. I left after Thanksgiving.
Wow. Yeah, we thought you were going to stay.
Yeah. I know, definitely everybody's been. I was never going back, but, you know, I had to go back and take care of the kids. And I won't be able to come back till after they get out of school. Maybe on May or something next year.
Make sure you guys.
That awful escort.
I'm just getting me down.
But hey, it's
good. We have a very friendly campsite.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody needs to have a good place.
Sure.
I want to take advantage of that.
Exactly. Like it's at the.
It can be. Most people are just very friendly. But it's if you guys just pull up a chair and say something.
Remotely
does mean you're not conscious.
Yeah, Yeah, exactly. Not conscious at all at that time.
Yeah. It's not even remotely.
It looks like it sometimes too, okay. I'd like to be conscious sometimes.
It's going to stay there too.
I review documents for nurses.
Until one day,
that's what I do. I'm like, oh, I don't want to look. I don't even want to look at TV anymore. 8 hours of that.
Where did you come from? Where did you come
from? From Sacramento.
Since I was a baby.
Oh, yeah.
That's what the company was. I actually was hired from San Diego to work in Sacramento. Because I was a director of nursing for like 5 years before, and I went, okay, I'm done. I don't want to work full time. What could you do? I'm working full time.
You have
it in your head?
Yeah.
All right, Sally Ann, somebody start it. I gotta go. Whether I want to or not, I gotta go.
And it's amazing all at once. I just love it.
Yes. exhausted when you leave. I'm exhausted about 4 days after Hilton drags me around everywhere.
I have a question, if you're taking questions at this point, about Galax. I've never been to Galax. I'm going this year.
Well, you are.
It's in that Phelps Park.
Yep.
Where does one clean one's body?
Where does one what?
In the river.
Chat. Seriously?
Where do you inter?
Where do you clean? Where do you shower?
They have a cinder block building that has men's and women's.
Yeah, they got a place.
Men's has two doors and there's one has a shower. I think does the second one have a shower, but it's just cold water.
Okay.
Now the other thing to do is up above the main grade they have the swimming pool.
Yes.
And they open that for showers. I think they have a time schedule.
Yeah, they have hot water.
They have both hot and cold.
And in the cinder block building, they're not big on privacy either.
No.
Yeah,
no privacy. Right.
They
do have doors in the stalls now.
Do they?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
That's huge.
Doors in the stalls. Private person.
Yeah.